explosive zone.
That's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.